Brooks with a career high of a 9.825 on this event. Gearing up for that double layout and a stuck landing, it looks like. She is very excited about that, as well as the rest of the team, and how could you not be with this routine? Let's take another look here at the end. And just a perfect double lay